case. Grab your weapons.
Of course, the Emperor would come back just because he was on the news. Ugh, not for the dimensions falling apart, or...
The Emperor has always been a threat to our universe. We must get the Dimensionator away from him before we have no home left to save.
Make an entrance with the Bombardier! Guaranteed for an explosive good time! Go ahead, upgrade that!
All of the other names on that hit list.
It is not your fault that they were captured.
Truly does not get more fun than that! No need to buy that again. Oh, my stars! That is a good one!
We are not letting the Emperor destroy my home. Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. Looks like the miner's head chef is missing. Bet someone at the hub knows something. Ratchet's staying out of trouble.
Whoa! Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Ratatoon! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? Shields are blocking.
my shots.
Something with that telescope. Gare's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
You think he can crash our execution? Think again. Yeah.
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves.
Hear us sing the bells.
What was that?
Keep moving, please.
This is over. Will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You've changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it, we would have never met River, Kit.
This nice, succulent bone. Tis beautiful, eh? I see tis not an entirely fair trade. He tried a hard bargain. This head scratches, and I will throw in the prize hat. But no more.
So what are executions like? Tis my first one today. After the
Pirate! This is for yoink and my surfboard, bro!
done yet. Another rift is opening up.
Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Not so fast, you meddling rappers!
Now, that ship had to go boom on Molonov! One could even say it destroyed itself!
Bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be.
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you.
We're rescuing you?
Not for them, Why?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave.
Okay, whatever! I will help! Just get me away from this demon! Where am I? With Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Let me know when you find something you like. See you go, sugar!
Is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, it remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
So, what?
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully, and shoot the pirate in order to sing it back!
Me hearties, sing shanties!
Me hearties, sing shanties!
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls! In
respectable positions of power!
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears! Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the
shore.
Who
linger by
the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors. Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that more often.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again, for now ye face your greatest trial yet. terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojax!
It's just a Gruntor.
Was a Gruntor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial beta.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Just take it nice and steady, and this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Thank you. want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
You, Glitch. Not bad at all.
survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That Ratchet. Doesn't make it any
run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain. You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you get us the helmet?
Yes, fine! Helmet. I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pilots until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me!
Oh no.
after us?
If they were trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush! And a perfectly executed one at that! Oh, I caught them well.
Should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
Stop me!
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us.
Let Rivet and Kit know.
We will, as soon as they're finished up on Sargasso.